cigarette when Nana provided a table. To blow smoke in your neighbor's face is inexcusable. And never do this.